Suguneishi has never had a kachikoshi in Makuuchi,
let alone beat a former Aussie.
Has a pretty good position against Miyabiyama though, with the right hand inside, the Migizashi grip. And he's moving back, Miyabiyama, an upset. Will we have one? The Kyoji points his gunbai in Miyabiyama's favor.